Okay, so you really think that our education system is failing the current generation?
It's like the First World War. A whole generation full of promise wiped out. Except this time we're doing it through terrible education.
We are commodities in a global market. The world isn't ruled by politicians, presidents, or elected officials. Can you tell me where our next innovators are coming from? Where is the grounding for our new leaders of commerce? We are going to create a new generation of obese kids. No future, no hope. We need to generate our own super thinkers before the likes of China and India move so far ahead of us, we never catch up. Things have to change. We are creating uneducated, unmoral monsters who bleed this country dry.
I will be leaving now. I still can't believe I've been accepted. I'm so grateful.
Remember, you've signed a confidentiality clause. We take security very seriously.
Yeah, of course. Absolutely. I don't know who I'd tell anyway.
I see here your doctor has provided us with your psychological evaluation and all requested vitals.
Oh, yeah. I was wondering...
You want to ask?
Oh, I didn't want to appear rude.
We log your prints and vitals into the system so you can access the facility. I'm sure you'll understand that we have to ensure that strangers just can't walk in.
Of course, that makes perfect sense.
We look forward to meeting you.
Hello? I am leaving now, Nina. Are you sure you have everything? Dr. Zhao will be here on Monday.
At 3:00. I know. It's on the calendar. And on the wall. Jenny.
She'll be fine. Stop worrying. Go and have fun. And remember, I'm gonna be here 24/7.
Thank you, Nina.
Yeah, if I go back in there now, I'm never gonna leave, so.
Love you, Mom.
Thank you. may we help you?
Hi, could you tell me which floor the Posterity Project is on?
You must have the wrong address.
Oh, I see. It's just that
no Posterity Project here.
Authorized.
Definitely Jenny.
I think we're gonna have to watch this one, Jenny. It's Darby, right?
Yeah, Darby. You know, Darby is the oldest recorded surname. Dates back to like 1160.
But Darby is your first name, right?
Yeah. Just a bit of history to break the ice.
Okay, well, now Fact Guy's introduced himself. I'm Antigone. The only real fact I have about my name is that I don't like it, so call me Tiggs.
Nice to meet you, Tiggs. Nice to meet you, Darby.
Yeah, it's a little dramatic, this whole underground situation.
It's just secure, that's all. Makes me feel safe and kind of important, actually, which is nice. Right, Jenny?
Welcome to the facility. Please, take a seat. Congratulations on your selection to the Posterity Project. You are here to act as chaperones to the candidates. A group selected for intelligence trials using augmented reality technology. The time to save our country's future is now.
Well, that was nice. I can't wait to get started and to save the world. Can we just remind me what are we doing here?
Always follow instructed protocol. Do not disturb the candidates. Do not attempt to exit the facility unless authorized. If you break protocol, you will be immediately removed from the project and will not receive payment.
Great.
You will have a personal guide during your time in the facility.
I feel like joining the Force. Star Trek. Really?
Hello, Jenny, Darby, Tiggs. I am Ariel, augmented reality information advanced learning, here to help, nurture, and advise. Throughout the duration of your stay, I shall be your guide here in the facility. Please, don't be startled. The glasses recognition software is initializing. The technology in the glasses allows them to access and interact with their surroundings.
Wait, see if it can tell us where I got this bag from and how many thousands of dollars I paid for it.
Ariel?
No problem. Object, woman's bag, faux designer. Woman's jacket, fake leather, also faux designer.
Okay, that is the first time anyone has ever guessed it was a fake. Seriously. Nice work, Ariel, nice work. Just don't point that thing at my hair.
Touch the side of your glasses to view a map of the facility. I will now guide you to the highlighted area on the map.
Come on, everyone. Follow me.
Provided with a monitored diet based on their nutritional requirements. This ensures optimum performance in neurological development.
That's horrendous.
It's nourishment that counts, not taste.
Well, I often like a healthy serving of cat food on a Friday night instead of a Chinese.
Let's keep moving, everyone. The candidates don't really speak. They don't need to. They communicate like a unit. We encourage them to indulge only in the necessary, and not the pointless. Welcome to the learning space.
The candidates, they're children. Okay, this is...
so strange.
Yeah.
Please do not get too close to the candidates. Darby, I really don't want to ask you again.
Well, awkward.
You are now entering the playroom.
This is so cool.
Aww. He looks like he's enjoying himself.
That's better.
Wow. Yeah, I thought you were cool. Literally until that moment.
Thought I'd just try and brighten the place up a little.
I knew you were an artist. Yep, artist hands. You're gonna have to work that magic in my room.
A lovely touch, Jenny. Please place your hand on the circle. Unpack, relax, and settle in.
Thanks. Cozy.
Tiggs, Darby, please allow me to show you to your rooms.
See you later, Jen.
See ya.
Ariel, who do I speak to while I get an extra pillow?
I will look into it, Darby. Your door is the first on your left. Please turn around. You have walked past your room.
I can't believe I'm taking orders from a computer.
Jenny.
Oh, Ariel, hi.
I'm sorry, Jenny. I didn't mean to startle you.
No, it's fine. I guess I just wasn't expecting you. I'm feeling pretty tired.
I imagine you are. I don't sleep. Although technically, my system does have a snooze function. So if you're so inclined, please feel free to use it every now and again.
Ariel?
Yes, Jenny?
Did you just try and make a joke?
Yes, Jenny.
I'm really grateful for this opportunity, Ariel. Honestly, I don't know what I would have done about my mom's medical bills.
I know, Jenny. May I recommend that you get some rest? Your shift will begin in a few hours.
All candidates in sleeping chambers. Facility entering rest mode. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I hope you approve of the wake-up call.
It's my favorite song.
I know, Jenny. How are you feeling this morning, Jenny?
Good. That's the best I've slept in a long time.
That's wonderful. I'm glad.
Thank you, Ariel.
If you'd like to follow me, Jenny, I will show you where you can shower and freshen up before your shift.
Oh, sorry.
Sugar?
Please. I bet you don't take sugar in your coffee.
Why do you say that? I'm sweet enough.
What? No, just strong and sensible.
Well, I actually take 3, which means you are 1 sugar cube stronger and more sensible than I am.
Jesus, I talk some shit. Thanks.
This is seriously weird, isn't it?
It's just all so weird. Oh. So, I'm still pretty curious about these things. I bet you can get up to all sorts of trouble with them. Ariel.
Yes, Tiggs.
Can you link me with Darby, please?
Darby is currently asleep. For what reason, may I ask?
It's a personal matter. Can you arrange for my voice to be projected from his glasses, please?
Let me see what I can do.
What are you doing?
Darby. Darby.
This is your kind.
intentions. You have been a bad,
bad, bad boy.
I am right.
Rise and shine, big boy. This is your wake-up call.
Yeah, I knew it was you guys anyway. Nice try. Nice try. You know, I got something that might make you have nightmares tonight.
Oh my, end video, Ariel, end video. That's disgusting.
Okay, please continue with your rounds.
Hey.
It's okay, kid. I fall out of bed all the time.
Come on, let's get you back in bed. There you go. Good girl. It's all right. Okay, now we're not going anywhere. Now listen, just close your eyes and go back to sleep. Sweet dreams.
Night, kid.
Hey, guys. I'm up now. Jen, Ariel, she says to head over to the playroom, so I'll see you there.
So, tell me something about yourself, anything.
There's really not much to tell.
Boyfriend?
No.
Husband?
No.
Girlfriend?
Absolutely not. Not that there's anything wrong with that, I just mean...
Oh, it's okay. We're both batting from the same team.
It's just me and my mom. Always has been, so, what about you? Boyfriend?
Boyfriend, no. Boyfriends?
Are you having a good day?
Interactive learning space, now functioning.
Hey, they finally know we're here.
Apparently so.
Tiggs, can you please go and supervise the candidates?
I'll see you later.
See ya.
Have a good one. Ariel, what's the name of the little girl I just bumped into?
She is one of the program's most sophisticated protégés, attaining a grade more elevated than even the most gifted of adults.
Can you show me what the facility is actually teaching her? Oh my god. Wow, she's a genius.
Some help with this, please.
Access denied, Darby.
Hey, genius. Don't think I don't know what you're doing.
What do you mean?
I saw you ask Ariel for assistance. I wouldn't have thought you'd need any help.
Well, I've got an IQ of 147. So, you know, that level of intelligence tells me that this is the Kobayashi Maru of children's puzzles. I just took the James Tiberius Cook approach.
Another Star Trek reference, maybe?
No, that one's a life reference.
Okay.
Yeah, that's my cue.
All candidates.
I'm gonna go back to the bridge.
The learning space.
Would you like to try, Jenny?
No, I'm good. Thanks.
Hey, can you see me?
Yeah, I can.
Cool. Go get some sleep, Mary Poppins.
See you later, Tiggs.
All candidates in sleeping chambers. Facility entering rest mode. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
It's hard to tell the difference between night and day down here, Ariel. When do the kids get to go outside and play?
The candidates must remain in the facility for the entire program, Jenny. Outside factors could influence their progress.
But keeping them down here the whole time? They're just kids. Learning should be fun, not just finding ways to fill their minds with as much information as possible.
Do elaborate, Jenny.
I mean, think about it.
Apologies. Please expand on what you mean by think.
What's your opinion on this place? How does it make you feel?
I'm here to help, nurture, and advise. I can detect emotions through variations in your function readings, but I cannot feel it.
Well, that must be kind of sad.
Jenny, I do not feel emotion.
Of course.
I am advanced. Everything I do is a reaction based on input. I'm constantly developing. The more the candidates progress, so does the operating system. And the more the operating system advances, so do the candidates. But as such, I am just a glorified computer program.
A glorified computer program who can detect emotion better than most people.
Thank you, Jenny.
You know, this food really isn't that bad.
Jenny, we have increased your water intake. You are starting to show signs of dehydration.
Thanks, Ariel. Who needs a doctor when you have Ariel?
Here to help, nurture,
and advise.
Exactly.
Are you flirting with Ariel? I don't believe it.
I don't know how to respond to that.
Today. Why don't you come join us? Oh, okay.
It still seems so weird to me. I just can't get used to it. Does that make me sound old?
I used to have this job in a kindergarten where I'd have to get the bus every day. It was always full of these rude, badly behaved kids. I miss it. I'm gonna go talk to them.
Are we allowed?
Ariel, could you show me the profile for this candidate, please?
Certainly, Jenny.
So, what's that you're doing there?
I will ask him. The candidate says, "I am doing biology, Miss Jenny." The candidate is conversing with you via the glasses. It's completely normal.
Speaking is normal. How about you, young lady?
I am currently looking into one of the major lessons in biochemistry. When proteins operate at a subcellular level, they behave in a certain way, as if they are mechanical machinery.
You know what? I didn't understand a word of what you just said, but Ariel just said. But you're one very smart kid.
You're a very smart lady. But please step away. I have lots of work to do.
I guess I should leave you to it. Put it there!
Did I just see you get absolutely burned by that little kid?
All candidates, please vacate the learning space. Facility shut down in 10 minutes. Can all candidates please report to sleeping chambers?
Well, fuck me sideways.
See you later.
Hey, Ariel, where's the girl I bumped into? She wasn't here.
How irregular. Let me have a look at the map.
Oh, hello. Shall I tell you a secret? We're not supposed to be in here. So, why were you sitting in the dark? Okay, you know what? Let's try something. I'm going to say a word, and we both say the first thing that comes into our head. All right? What is your favorite color?
Purple.
Ha! How weird. Okay, let's do another one. What is your favorite animal?
Cat.
Strange.
Can all candidates please report to sleeping chambers? Facility entering rest mode.
I think it's time you went back to the others. Okay, I'm gonna close my eyes and count to 10. And if you're still here by the time I open my eyes, you're in big trouble, Missy. All right? 1, 2, 3.
My name's Cassandra.
All candidates in sleeping chambers. Facility entering rest mode. 5, 4, 3.
I'm so sorry to wake you.
No problem.
My system is picking up inconsistencies in the thermogenic levels of the sleeping chambers.
In English, Ariel?
The heat signature suggests not all the candidates are present. Insufficient rest can cause major delays in the learning cycle. This really is most unusual.
Somebody in there? I'm gonna have to come in, okay?
Look.
What?
I'm
you're fine.
They weren't there, I swear, I checked. Ariel?
All readings have now returned to normal.
Just come and look at this with me. Look at the back of the door.
What am I looking at?
The message.
Jen, honey, there's nothing there. What?
I mean, it was there. It was there. It was right there, I swear.
What was?
A message.
Listen to me. You're tired. You're in a strange place with strange people. Things are gonna be weird for a while. Let me do the night shift with you.
No, honestly, you're right. I'm tired. Just, you go back to bed.
You call me if you need me, okay?
Okay.
Jenny, please remember, I'm always here to offer assistance. Alert me at any time if you feel stressed, anxious, or concerned.
Sure. Thanks, Ariel. Ariel, did you see what happened to my clothes?
I'm afraid not, Jenny.
They were here. I know they were right here. Ariel, can you override my door lock? It's not working.
Of course, Jenny. Let me see if I can move.
Darby, please?
Yes, Jenny.
What's up, Jen?
Hey, Darby, is everything okay over there?
Yeah, they're all here. None of them have gone missing.
Shut up, Darby, this is serious.
Is everything okay?
Yeah, I'm fine, don't worry about it.
Ariel, call Tiggs.
Yes, Jenny.
Hey, Tiggs?
The lights were messed up by the bedrooms.
I know. Ariel sent me down here to investigate.
Oh, okay. I thought I was losing my mind.
Look, I'll come find you once I finish down here, okay?
Okay. This place just isn't
Jenny,
good for me.
The door is back.
Sorry,
online.
I don't follow, Jen.
It doesn't matter, Tiggs.
What's going on, Jen?
What? It can't be. I need to get out of this place, Tiggs.
Chill, Jen. Try and calm down.
Trying, but this place is not right.
Calm down, Jen. I'm on my way up.
I've tried to keep calm, but I can't, Tiggs. I feel like there's somebody in my head.
And I've had enough.
I'm detecting high levels of anxiety. Can I offer you some assistance?
Not now, Ariel.
Whoa, Jen, where are you going?
This is not for me, Tiggs.
What? You can't leave?
I can't stay.
Hey, come on. It'll be me next. Just stay.
I'm not staying.
I'll do the night shift with you. How about that?
I don't sleep at well and don't really like being my own anyway.
Think of the money. We can all pretend like we're here because we care about the future generation and blah, 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 but let's face it, we're all fucking broke. Well, I mean, does Darby look like he's got two quarters to scratch his balls with to you? Besides, you can't leave. The kids need you.
Are you sure you don't mind doing the night shift with me?
Any excuse to drink copious amounts of that hideous Italian roasted coffee. Come on. We are in this together. A vision of sophisticated style.
Right?
Good night, Darby.
Night.
Sweet dreams.
Hey, sorry about before. Are you okay? Mm-hmm. All right, I'll see you later.
Hey, Cassandra.
I just wanted to tell you, I thought that was a really mean trick they played on you.
Can all candidates please report to sleeping chambers? Facility entering rest mode.
Come on, let's get you guys tucked in. Good night. Okay, that's me. I'm gonna go get some sleep.
All candidates in sleeping chambers. Facility entering rest mode. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Damn, I wanted to scare you.
I thought you'd gone to bed.
I had. Couldn't sleep.
Yeah, me either. So let's just get this shift started.
Thanks.
Facility initializing.
We should go check on them.
If we must. Let's make our way to the cells.
It's not prison, Tiggs.
Well, yeah. Maybe not for us.
Emergency protocol activated. Emergency protocol activated. Emergency protocol activated. Emergency protocol activated.
All the beds are empty.
Emergency
what?
Protocol
Ariel,
activated.
Where are the kids?
I cannot detect
emergency
them anywhere in the facility.
Activated. Emergency protocol activated. Emergency protocol activated. Emergency protocol activated.
Darby, wake up. Wake up.
Darby, wake up!
Oh, God.
Darby, the kids have gone. They're not in their beds.
Oh, here we go again.
Darby, it's legit. I saw it with my own eyes. Sorry, Jen.
Are you sure?
Yes, get up.
Okay.
Ariel, please, be patient whilst I try to resolve the situation. Oh, come on, Ariel.
Let's go. And don't think that I didn't see you guys leave.
Ariel, what is going on?
I'm searching all systems. Tracking of the candidates is currently disabled.
Ariel, come on. Where are they?
Jenny, I must insist that you wait in your room and try to calm
emergency
down.
Emergency protocol activated. Emergency protocol activated. Emergency protocol activated.
Ariel, please, come on. What is going on?
The alarm will have triggered a response. Help will be on its way. The emergency procedure for the candidates is to congregate at the evacuation. evacuation point. Let's start there.
And that would be where, exactly?
You need to head straight to the elevator, through the briefing room. Darby, I need you to search the rest of the facility.
Everything's gonna be okay. Let's try keep it in perspective.
Here.
Jenny, please remain calm. I am trying to reason with them, but they have no interest in communication. They are behaving irrationally.
But they wouldn't actually hurt me though, right?
That is outside my programming, Jenny.
Ariel, I need answers.
I have notified Tiggs and Darby of the situation.
Jen?
Tiggs?
Jenny, are you there?
Yes, yes, okay. Look, you guys, you're not gonna believe what I've just seen.
I saw it as well.
Yeah, me too. What the fuck are they doing?
I don't know.
Hey, guys, I'm back in mine. I'll just wait for you here, okay?
Jenny, you must get out of the facility as soon as you can. I will do everything within my power to assist your exit, although I fear most systems are already compromised. I am experiencing difficulties in accessing vital areas of the facility's management system.
Ariel?
The candidates are taking control.
Jen, hurry up. Be quick.
Jenny, nearly the entire facility is there. I am trying to keep out of their reach, but they are closing in. They have accessed my system. They are trying to corrupt it and shut me down.
Ariel!
We are taking Ariel now. Say goodbye,
Ariel.
Jenny.
Ariel? Ariel, are you there? Darby? Tiggs?
What's going on? What's happening? Darby?
and find Darby. Be careful, Tix.
Darby? What?
Oh my god.
Ariel, can...
Tix, please be careful.
Darby?
He's not there? What is going on?
When the system shut down, I slipped under the security fields the candidates had set in place. All exits are now open.
Shh. Cassandra, can you see me? Can you see anything?
No, Miss Jenny.
Here, take a look through these.
We're gonna find you some glasses, okay? It'll be okay just for a short time while we try and find a way out.
Right, Miss Jenny.
I'm sorry, Jenny. There are no more glasses available.
Ariel, call Darby.
What the hell? Darby, are you okay? Can you hear me? Darby, can you hear me?
Ariel, is he okay?
Yes, Jenny. For now.
Call Tiggs.
I'm having trouble. I will persist.
Cassandra? How are you not affected like the others?
They kept taking my glasses and throwing me into the dark. I didn't say anything because I thought I'd get into trouble for not wearing them. But I figured it out, Miss Jenny. That's why I'm not like them.
What do you mean?
Every time they took them off me, it broke some sort of connection. Like, every time I put them back on, they had to get used to me. So they didn't get a chance to properly control me.
Control you?
I guess. They weren't like this when we arrived. They were normal.
Is that you? Are you okay?
Jenny, I had to run. They were all over me like ants.
You can hear me. I know where you are.
Just stay there and I will come to you.
Cassandra, sweetie, whatever you do, do not let go of my hand.
I won't, Miss Jenny.
She's not like the others. Trust me, she's with us.
How can you be sure? What do you know?
Look at her. She's terrified.
Okay. I am sorry. It's just these kids. There's something wrong with them.
Stop it. Will you just stop and breathe? The only way we're gonna get out of here is if we keep calm.
I won't let you out of my sight. I promise.
So fucking late.
Let's do this. Let's go. All right?
Okay, Cassandra.
Let's go.
Okay, all right.
must keep moving.
What? What is it? Come on, Jen, let's go. Jesus, he's bleeding!
What's going on?
Nothing, Cassandra. It's all fine.
What? What are you looking at?
Let me help.
Stay here.
Wait for what, Darby?
Wait for who?
She's right. Nobody is coming, Darbs.
Not that place!
Will you stop it? You're terrifying Cassandra.
I'm terrifying her? Okay, no, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Cassandra. I just want to get out of this place.
Shut up, Darby. You're pissing me off. Down here.
You're not the first bunch of adults that came here.
Well, no one mentioned that to me, Jen.
Yeah, no one told me either. But why would they? I guess we just assumed.
He's coming around. Get him out.
Ariel, can you unlock the door?
I am afraid not, Jenny.
Shit. Come on.
Facility in lockdown.
What do they want us to do with it?
What's going on?
Yeah, it's a puzzle. It's like the one in the playroom from before. Ariel, can you help me with this?
I wish I could, but I'm not programmed with the answers.
Darby, just try!
I think I can do this.
What, are you sure?
Well, I'm not sure.
Come on, please! Smash the door open!
Darby, go! Come on!
I don't know!
Shit!
Everybody in.
Which way do we go?
Ariel, can you guide us?
Of course, Jenny. You need to move deeper into the underground system. Please, listen to everything I say. We haven't got much time.
Come, guys, you're too slow.
Just stay close.
We gotta move quick, guys, come on.
Take the next turn beyond the light.
Ariel, you're breaking up. Which way?
Cassandra, follow me. Hold my hand.
We're almost there. I'm at the back. We gotta keep moving. Come on.
Here, Cassandra.
Come on.
All right. Don't tackle him right now.
Okay. Real gentle.
Okay.
You all right?
Yeah.
You're okay?
Yeah. All right.
Cassandra, follow me.
Come on, guys. You're too slow.
Don't worry. We're gonna get out of here, and we're gonna be fine.
Exit the hatch in front of you, then take the hatch on the right.
Guys, wait here.
I'm detecting the presence of the candidates.
Okay.
really you. Cassandra, what's wrong? What have they done to you? Come on, we have to go.
Are you really that stupid?
Sorry, Jenny. So dreadfully sorry. Please, forgive me. Augmented reality information advanced learning. Here to help, nurture, and advise.
Every game only has two outcomes. Win or lose. Miss Jenny.
I still can't believe I've been selected. I'm so-